soul, you're the conscience, you're freedom fighter. With a special message for you, yeah man.
I dey cry for my country where they want to scatter among. I dey cry for my Cameroon where they want to chakara. I dey cry for my country where they want to scatter among. I dey cry for my Cameroon where they want to chakara. Now wicked politicians want to scatter among. Fucking government of Yahoo, they want to scatter among. It's the president himself who want to scatter among. But you la concern no go live a man they scatter among. I say, in the beginning, it was a big land in Central Africa. We be divided by the colonialists. Yeah. Where the population decide to live together, to form one nation, one people and one spirit, to work and dream for the same future.
The same future, yeah, yeah.
11 October 1961, the San Reunification in Fumba. It was a bad day of Federal Republic of Cameroon. 1st January 1972, they signed unification in Buea. It was a bad day of United Republic of Cameroon. Hey. With the Francophone President Ahidjo, with an Anglophone Vice President Foncha, contribute the work I find till 1984. When the Francophone President took a decree to change the constitution, without consultation with the Anglophone party, my country became now Republic of Cameroon. He counsels the Anglophone vice president and many other Anglophone advantage, because we want to hand over Limbe petrol billions. Yeah, he just left us an empty National Assembly president. When he regret after and come take him back again, oh. Hey, hey. Cheating my people with an empty prime minister, and continue to lie. Cameroon is a unite and bilingual country. What unite if Anglophone cannot be defense minister? What bilingual if Anglophone cannot be police minister? What unite if Anglophone cannot be finance minister? What bilingual if Anglophone cannot be president of the republic? Yeah, yeah.
I dey cry for my country where they want to scatter among. I dey cry for my Cameroon where they want to chakara. I dey cry for my country where they want to scatter among. I dey cry for my Cameroon where they want to chakara.
A wicked politician want to scatter among. Stupid government of Yahoo, they want to scatter among. Mr. President himself want to scatter among. A Joe La Concert no believe I made the chakara. I say.
They cause we say Anglophone. Every day na frustration, exploitation and injustice. Anglophone in Cameroon, they just they like say they're the big country,
yeah.
Francophone, they have no consideration for Anglophones.
Consideration.
There's no English translation for official document. There's no English translation for public signboard, yeah. And where the Francophone government, they continue to exploit our riches, our rubber, our timber, our cocoa, our petrol, our gas, our tea and our banana, yeah. But we don't have no roads, no light, no water to drink, no hospital, no school for white children, no employment. If you want to protest, they go say na terrorism. If we are talking about federalism, they go say na secessionists. Them not in decentralization, you know they come.
You know they come.
Since 22 years, they continue to say na progressive man.
Now which can ballot this? Yeah.
They know me, they teach common law in our university. Yeah. Even in our Supreme Court, there was no common law. Yeah. When barristers and students want to protest about you, police, gendarme and army go they na come, they go beat them, they go mash them, they took someone inside poto poto. Hey, they make someone disappear quata quata
quata quata.
And today we are still waiting for thy body to make our cry. When my people they call for justice, when my people they call for dialogue, the blind francophone administration they continue shout the same rubbish. There's no anglophone problem in Cameroon, there's no anglophone question in this country. But at the same time, they continue appoint anglophone traitors to find solution for a problem that they have not recognized the existence. Instead to find a solution for the problem, they continue provocation against population by organizing fucking meeting of the ruling party in the crisis zone, by suspending the riders to transport people. Hey, why Cameroonian, they die every day for nothing? Why Cameroonians are refugees in their own country? Cameroonian, they want to talk. Cameroonian, to bring back peace. Cameroonian, they want to dialogue, to bring our children to school. I dey cry for my country where they want to scatter am. I dey cry for my Cameroon. I dey cry for my Cameroon. Now wicked politicians want to scatter am. Fucking government of Yahoo, they want to scatter am. Mr. President himself want to scatter am. Control a concern, no go leave, I made the scatter am.